Some people are going to be confused.
That's okay.
It's okay because I'm always confused. Oh my God, is that a dick and balls?
Demonetization.
Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corky, and I'm here with
Mew, funny.
And we're playing Kickle Cubicle. Ignore that it says Kickle Cubial or Cubial or whatever. The name of the NES version of this is Kickle Cubicle, and that's what I'm going with. And this level looks like a dick and balls. I mean, what the fuck? I don't know if you can see it yet, but...
Oh, yeah, I saw it.
That looks like a dick and balls, man. Oh, so let's do this thing. Let's play this game. Let's push some blocks.
Let's kill some things with ice blocks.
Round selection, yes or no? No. Oh God, some old man is telling me something in Japanese. Or is that Chinese?
No.
Actually, I think that might be Chinese. Shit, I don't know what you want, old man, but I'm going to fly on my cloud.
I'm just going to nod my head like I understand everything you're saying.
Even though I understood not a thing.
Jack said he had a port of Pingo and Game Gear. Also, he played it at the arcade with you.
Oh, well, that didn't work anything like I was expecting it. I thought I could turn these guys into ice. But seemingly, I can't. Oh. I can! I have to hit a different button.
Jack says he said, return the slap.
I'm off to a great start. Can you tell I've never played this game before? Because guess what? I never have.
What? That's crazy talk.
That's why I keep dying.
Yeah, I thought that you were just practicing.
Oh, yes, of course. Oh my God, I just fucking froze that motherfucker and killed him dead. Dream, motherfucker, dream! Dream of those roses. Those roses are in your dreams.
Nah, I'll just go watch Pushing Up Roses.
Well, I'm dead. Game over. Nice seeing you guys. Great stream. I'll talk to you like next time. Okay.
Oh, we're getting no game sound.
No game sound? Well, there's not really much sound, actually. But... I'll try turning it up here in a second. Oh. Somebody blew up. Ha ha! I got Santa hats, motherfucker! Dream of those Santa hats as I turn up the volume. Santa all over the place like motherfucking Christmas. I don't know what's up with me today. I just keep yelling.
You're just in a yelling mood, Pim.
What?
So you're just in a yelling mood.
Yes. Let's take a look here. Try raising it up a bit.
Gio says you can do it in actual MAME.
Well, yeah, I know that, but I think MAME's already on full blast. I think I've been lowering it on the window controls. Mm-hmm. I just kicked Buddha in the fucking head. Oh, shit. Fucking springs, man. Springs, motherfucker, springs!
Poor Buddha. Stand chance.
Well, he doesn't fight because he's Buddha.
Oh, it's because he was Gandhi.
Aha, roses! All these roses. The roses. The roses. I'm not sure if I should just wait to use that at some other point or something, but...
Hey, whatever works. We're in a teapot! We're in a teapot, Pim! We're getting some hot tea. I'd say hot tea, but no, we're getting cold tea. But
now I got a bunch of radishes, I think.
Radish. Looks more like clams.
Oh, shit. We're on the dick level.
Oops. Demonetized.
Exactly. I'm sorry, YouTube. I was unaware. I was unaware! Yeah, let's get them onions. Onions everywhere. Fuck those popsicles. We're all about eating the onions.
I keep telling you, those are clams.
It might be.
They look like seashell clams to me.
Could be. What do I know? Absolutely nothing.
Now that's what war is good for.
Nothing?
Absolutely nothing.
Hmm. Oh, that's at least what the song keeps telling. Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do. I see. Yeah, Santa hats everywhere, motherfucker! It's Christmas!
Jack says it's the three seashells from Demolition Man.
Simply, it did not want to allow the message that Sunset put in there for some reason. I had to tell it to allow it. My God, there's turrets! Why is this cute little game got so violent all of a sudden? Yeah. I don't want war. I just want balloons.
You sure it just doesn't have Tourette's syndrome?
99 red balloons.
Those are green balloons, man.
You know...
We'll have to take them back to the store and tell them we got the wrong color.
Yeah, there we go.
Give us the wrong color, damn it. We asked for red balloons.
Let's see, I wonder if I can stop that.
Yeah. Ooh, squished on the spring.
Because I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to... Because, I mean, I need to... Because I need to get over to that part where those magic bags are, but I don't know how I can, because pushing any of the, like, any of these frickin' ice blocks are gonna just get, like, them hit back and forth, and I don't think I can... I don't think I can stop them.
Yeah, there for a while I thought he was just shooting rainbows. No, he's spitting rainbows.
Okay, I'm a little confused with this level. What am I supposed to do?
Ah, the ice block hurts.
Because... I somehow have to get the ice blocks over there, but... How? Ah! So... What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
Oh, Cat, one day you'll learn. I hope.
because I can't touch the it while it's on the spring, or else it like maybe. Oh, I think I got an idea. Why didn't I think of this sooner? See if I can get that one. Oh, it eventually stops. Dang, this is a hard one.
Yeah.
So, I think I got an idea of what I need to do.
That's good.
Me, you? Hello?
Hello?
Okay, you're working now.
That was weird. I don't know what happened. I didn't do anything.
Let's see. It just started cutting out for some reason. Alright, let's see if I can figure this level out. I'm actually pretty confused by this.
Understand it either.
And for whatever reason, now I can't hear the sound at all from it.
Skype probably muted it.
Oh, for whatever reason, Windows muted it itself.
That's always brilliant.
Alright, let's try this again.
Actually, Drex, my net has been fine. It's my computer that's been weird.
Well, no, I don't know what happened with you on Skype, but I mean, for some reason, the sound stopped playing on the game, and I was like, what? Why? It was like Windows, like, lowered the volume for some reason. I'm like...
Yeah, my understanding is Windows 10 does that sometimes when you start a Skype call.
Oh, there we go.
Aha!
I did it! Motherfuckers! Give me them Santa hats!
Or whatever you gonna give me. I don't care. It's just usual for regular random freezing, Kyo. I'm used to it by now. You need those popsicles, Pim. They power your ice breath. Your rainbow ice breath.
I need to kick these kubiks. Oh, wait.
So I guess... Damn Canadians.
You're welcome, Canada. All right.
You know we love you, Canada. Only for your maple syrup.
Mew just Mew doesn't really
and
love
bacon.
Mew doesn't really love you. He just says that for the maple syrup.
Hey, despite the fact I rarely ever have any.
Yeah.
Even at IHOP, I'd get the flavored syrups over maple.
Oh shit! It's a boss.
Oh shit, we're hot stuff now. Well, this is certainly going to get demonetized.
Oh. Frog sex is weird, man.
No kidding.
Amphibians, am I right?
No, I'm a mammal. You're a dragon. Did you hatch from an egg, Pim?
I don't remember. Do you remember back when you were born? Because I don't.
Yeah.
I don't have a belly button, so probably.
Track says same as it ever was.
Which I'm just having a flashback to Dragon Half, where it's like, if you're born from an egg, why you have a belly button? It's like, I was born under unusual circumstances. I'm gonna go with the
Well, like now we're giving the frog a cold.
Oh, I got an extra life and hearts. The red bag loves me. I feel its love. Oh, I don't want your love, old man. What's going on? I think that old man might be a pedo.
It's
bombs! Ah, shit. That's what I should have done on that one level. I forgot I can make these little just pillars that you can't, like, kick or anything, but they could block stuff. I should have used those instead of... If I would have just used those, that one level would have been easy. God damn it. Always got to do it the hard way. That's the Pembroke way.
Yep. There's a hard way. Chances are that's the way you're going to do it.
Pretty much.
Trax says, damn it, Ross.
God damn these bombs! Go back to Mario where you belong.
Yeah, Koopa had a discount sale on them.
Oh! Got the bomb right in the butt.
That's not where a bomb goes.
Maybe he was just trying to say, my butt is the bomb!
Nah, I don't know about that. You would say it was Clancy or his brother.
Oh, so I can't freeze the fucking bombs? What fucking bullshit is that?
All the bullshit?
Okay, so let's just shit.
Oh. And boom goes the dynamite.
I don't like these bomb guys at all.
I mean,
it's just kind of difficult to.
I almost had my bag.
It's like it doesn't really give me time to react to anything. Like, let's see. Oh, I guess that works too. Man, these balls are ice cold. There we go. Wait, oh, there's one more? Shit, I didn't see that up there.
I was wondering why you weren't going for it. It's like it's the easiest one to get to.
Roses! Let's dream of roses. Roses are your dream. Amy Rose. But not Rose from... But not Rose from Doctor Who. I actually think she's annoying.
Anytime anybody mentions roses, I always think of this dreamer. Huh. He's a fun YouTuber alike. Very into the retro stuff.
That sounds like a good person to be into. I like the retros. I like the games.
She especially likes the old point-and-click adventures.
I find that I don't... I love those games when I was a kid, but as an adult, I've found that I have far less patience for them than I used to.
Mm-hmm. I'm personally looking forward to the Cyanide and Happiness one.
Wait, they're making a Cyanide and Happiness point-and-click adventure?
Oh yeah, I helped kickstart it.
Oh boy. I don't know how I feel about that.
Damn it, Pim, you're supposed to be a pinball wizard.
I'm not blind. You gotta be blind to be the real pinball wizard.
What's to be the real pinball wizard? I mean, you know, somebody said you couldn't be the pinball wizard. Damn ice slimes. They're everywhere. Oh, that was a close one.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to do on this one. I mean, I obviously got to get a one of those slimes over there, but I don't know how.
There
we go.
Nice thing there. Okay, I'm slowly figuring this one out. Yeah, you got the right idea. You'll need to put an ice thing down there in the bottom right, though. Before you push that, kick it over. Eh, you can do it that way, too. I was doing the thing in the bottom myself.
What the fuck? Mr. Star! Stars aren't invincibility in this game. Stars fuck you up. What the hell, man?
Well, it's Star Road, actually. It's kind of pissed.
Twinkle, twinkle, little fuck.
Well, at least you figured out what to do.
Twinkle, twinkle, little fuck. I think you are gonna suck.
It's a nice soda, I mean, really.
Oh,
that says Starman's an asshole.
Oh, hey, it's still there. I don't have to redo this. Never mind. Aha! Santa hats for everyone! Everyone gets a Santa hat. You get a Santa hat. I get a Santa hat. Miu gets a Santa hat. Drex, yeah, you get a Santa hat too. Oh my.
Oh, this is gonna be a fun level.
Oh no. Oh, and it won't let me make the pillars. Damn it. I already hate this level. Yeah, ha! I just realized that the tiles in the middle spell run. Thanks. Motherfucking chicken. Motherfucking
Drax says
chicken.
He has two. Drax says he has two Santa hats already.
Chicken is too. Okay, don't try to outrun it, Robbie. That's. I mean, Pimmy, that's not gonna work. I took one space too many. 1P, game over. You've been peeing too much, 1P.
Yeah, says Blaziken used Ice Punch.
Blaziken can't use Ice Punch. He's a fire type.
Really? Thunder Punch, maybe. Ice Punch, I don't think so.
Or Fire Punch.
Oh, yeah, totally Fire Punch.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. Yeah, well, see, these Blazikens aren't following the rule, man. And obviously they're not Blazikens. I mean, look at them. They're obviously Combustins. Combustins.
Well, they're sure as hell not Finnegan.
Oh, yeah. I do not like this level at all. Especially that part right here where I have to go down. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I think I might have this. Fuck yeah! Musical notes! Musical notes! I got a note for you. It's called music!
I'll pass. I'm not in band anymore. We're on a boat!
Dubba-dee-dubba-doo.
I was going to part for, you know, we're on a boat or something like that, but yeah, that works too.
Huh. I don't like this bear.
Don't like you. Go away.
That'll work. That'll do.
That'll do, bear. That'll do. Squish.
Yeah! Butterflies! All the cool people like the butterflies.
Wait, when do we get into Fatal Frame?
When you see a butterfly, it means that you have just witnessed an alternate reality and, I don't know.
Because anyway. We're really fucking for shit. No, Drax, we're not playing against the forces of evil.
Hmm. No. I am dead.
Well.
This game is tough, I'll tell you that. Holy shit. I wonder if the NES version is easier or harder.
No idea. We'll have to find out sometime.
Yeah, that's definitely. I can tell you another game that these, oh, shit. I know another game made by the same company that made this.
Yeah.
It's a little game called Kid Nicky Radical Ninja. Remember that?
No, I don't know that one. Rig
What?
was captured during that time.
That's right. Are you fucking. Oh, Jesus! I was like, can I get this one up? No, I get death. Death is what I get. Death is what I deserved.
Death.